almost everybody is going to get sick at some point and need intravenous medicine to get better. So when we discovered that medicine gets stuck in the IV line and we're underdosing patients, we realized that as doctors, we cannot provide the best treatment to our patients. For us working in healthcare, we've seen thousands of infusions, but never really thought about this problem until we dedicated our time and we thought this is somewhere where we can make a difference. My name is Tor, I'm a co-CEO in Droplet IV.
My name is Markus, and I'm the other co-CEO of Droplet IV.
Sometimes when you're at the hospital, you need medicine. You can get this intravenously. So a nurse would take an IV bag, attach an IV line, and then attach it to your hand through an IV access. And then the medicine would run in to your system and help you. Normally a nurse would come back once the IV bag is empty, detach the entire system and throw it out in the trash. What many people don't know is that the line is still full of medicine. And that means that they can throw out 10, 20, sometimes up to 50% of the entire dose. To mitigate this risk, you can do a manual flush. So you attach another IV bag with a flushing fluid, and then you flush the IV line and make sure all the medicine that is caught in this IV line gets infused.
The size of the problem is huge. There's actually 6 billion infusions given on the planet every year. And science shows that most of these are relevant for flushing. So essentially the problem is threefold. The first part of the problem is that the patients are systematically underdosed if they don't get the full dose of medicine that's left in the IV line. Trying to solve that problem, the second part of the problem arises, and that is that nurses have to manually flush IV lines, which they don't have time for. We have a global shortage of nurses. The last part of the problem is the sustainability aspect. IV lines filled with medicine needs to be thrown into chemical waste, which is very expensive for hospitals to discard and also bad for the environment.
We invented Droplet IV, which is a medtech device that automatically flushes IV lines. Our product is attached to an IV bag and then the IV line is attached to a droplet. That means that it sits in the middle. It's an add-on device, simple and elegant to use.
It utilizes the physical principles of our planet, and therefore there is no electronics or gadgets or anything complicated for Droplet IV to work. They just plug our solution in from the beginning of the infusion, and Droplet IV automatically flushes the IV lines. So the nurse doesn't have to come back to the IV line and manually flush anymore. It also reduces waste management problems for hospitals, because after you've flushed IV lines, then it can go into recyclable plastic waste instead of chemical waste. And at the same time, it reduces medicine waste. It's really important for us to convey the message that medicine belongs in the patients and not in the trash.